through to the month of September in the name of Jesus. The one see September and cross it to the end. You will see October and cross it to the end. You will see November and cross it to the end. End of month will not end your life. You shall see the end of every month. In the name of Jesus. I welcome you to the month of September in the name of Jesus. The month of September is a month that begins every month. And every month has been speculated to be months that are full of evil, accidents, evil things, untimely deaths, high rate of robbery, and different kinds of wickedness. I pray for you. This every month shall be a blessed one for you. In the name of Jesus, every evil associated with every month from September to December, I deliver you from them in the name of Jesus. But listen, none of you will die in December month. You will see September and cross it to the end. You will see October and cross it to the end. You will see November and cross it to the end. You will see December and cross it to the end. You will enter triumphantly into 2023 in the name of Jesus. You shall not die, you shall live. Every month will not end your life, you shall see the end of. I bless you. Now, as the year summarizes, the Bible says that God will crown your years with good things. I pray for you that you are ending this 2022 blessed in the name of Jesus. I declare heaven to release blessings on you. I declare heaven's blessings, heaven's favor, heaven's prosperity in the name of Jesus. The kind of money you have never made from January to this August, begin to make them in the month of September. Begin to make them in the month of October. Begin to make them in the month of November. Begin to make them in the month of December. In the name of Jesus, unbelievers will not attack you. You will not be kidnapped by kidnappers. Stray bullets will not meet you. No evil shall befall you. You are preserved. Your children are preserved. And your business is blessed. Jesus, so shall it be in Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Stand still and know that He is God, and there's no need to fight, for the battle is not yours. The battle is